Vice President Kamala Harris making a South Florida stop. She was greeted by Miami-Dade Mayor Daniella Levine Cava at Miami International Airport. The Vice President is now at FIU for her Fight for Our Freedom College tour.
And this is her sixth stop on that month-long tour. Vice President Harris focusing on key issues that disproportionately, she says, impact young people across America, from things like reproductive freedom to gun safety to climate action and book bans.